jump rope in place, just like if you had a regular jump rope and you were jumping, you're going to use your imaginary jump rope and jump in place. You can also sort of alternate. If you're not comfortable jumping super high, just sort of alternate gently back and forth at your own speed to go ahead and get your heart rate elevated. So that is going to be our in-place jump rope.